We have multiplication of decimal numbers. How we do this? First, we have to forget about decimal points. So let me rewrite these two numbers. We have 4, 7, 2, and we need to multiply by 1, 0, 8. First, we forgot about decimal points. And we just do multiplication like we do multiplication of whole numbers. So we start from the right side, we are going to left. We need to multiply first every number in the first row by 8, next by 0, and at the end by 1. So 8 times 2 is 16, so we have to write 6, and 1 we add to next column. 8 times 7 is 56, plus 1 is 57. So we have 7, and 5 we add to next column. 8 times 4 is 32, plus 5 is 37. And now we have to multiply every digit in the every number in the first row by 0. But when we multiply by 0, we will have 0. So we don't have to do. So we go to next number. We have 1. And because 1 is in the third column, so it's like 100 times 2. 100 times 2 is 200. So we have to write 200. And now 1 times next times 7 is 7. 1 times 4 is 4. Now we have to add 6 plus 0 is 6, 7 plus 0 is 7, 7 plus 2 is 9, 3 plus 7 is 10, so we have 0, and 1 we add to next column. 1 plus 4 is 5. And next, because we have here decimal numbers to multiply, we cannot forget about decimal places. In the first decimal points, we have 2 digits after decimal points, so we have 2 decimal places. In the second, we have also 2 digits after decimal points, so we have 2 decimal places. We have to add this decimal places. 2 plus 2 is 4. So in our solution, we need 4 decimal places. We start to count from the right side and we're going to the left. 1, 2, 3, 4. So our decimal point will be between 5 and 0. So our solution is 5, decimal point, 0, 9, 7, 6.